special rope trick that I haven't tried as of late, but I'm going to give it a try tonight. And here's one that I learned quite a few years back from Jack Lane. Just kidding, that's just a little warm-up thing. All right, I actually worked up a rope trick I don't think any other rope trick artist in the whole world has ever attempted. I'm going to spring it on you tonight. I'm going to see if I can't. Before your very eyes, first of all, spin a fancy flat loop. Now, a lot of cowboys would go out right there, but not me. Second of all, I'm going to attempt to play the accordion. Third of all, I'm going to dance a jig, an old-time cowboy jig. Remember that from Riverdance. And fourth but not least, I'm going to attempt to yodel. That's right. In fact, to make this even more interesting, tonight only, I will attempt to do it with my hat on backwards. I'm lucky. All right, here we go. Quickly, start out with a fancy flat loop. I'm one quarter of the way through the trick. See if I can't throw in a little yodeling with this, as I promised. What's gonna happen? A little music, I mean. Yodeling comes at the end. Whoa, steady boy. Ah, now the footwork, huh? I can't help myself. And now the yodel with the hat on backwards.